anytime I come out with the truth to my partner that I have sickle cell disease, it ends up turning the relationship around. Like this normal loving, normal relationship, it just turns to the pity relationship, and I'm not cool with that. Like, it has happened severally with different partners to an extent that I got scared to open up.